Hi, my name is Motel Thuliswa Chabangu. I go by It's Just Motel. I am 20 years of age and I was a barista until I left my job a week ago. You don't really need much qualifications. You just make coffee art. Make sure that you give your customers best coffee, quality coffee. Make sure that you offer great customer services. So what I told my boss was that I found a better opportunity. I did not necessarily tell him that I'm gonna come here. I just told him that I just found another job. So he might see this, he might not see this. We'll see how it goes. When I left my job, the first thing that mom said was, you know, I've always believed in you. I know music has always been your calling from a very young age. And you've got my full 100% support. An EP is out. It's called Scars and Lessons. It really came at a vulnerable time. I just, you know, me writing my songs and just talking about my experiences, my current experiences. So it's, yeah, that's what it's all about. I'm here because I just wanted to prove to myself that I can do it. A golden ticket means a motel that is now hungry, a motel that is now ready to go for her dreams.
Round and around and around and around we go. Oh, now tell me now, you know. Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. And it takes me all the way. I want you to stay. Want you to stay.
All right, thank you. Yeah, I just believe at certain points less is more. Right. Your voice is already great. You don't have to add all of these things inside it. You already know you can sing. So the minute you add all of these sliding notes and you add all of these things, it's like you're trying too hard. But I think we can go to votes.
It's a yes for me.
It's a yes from me.
You got two yeses, that's all you need. You can get your golden ticket and see you at theater week.
Ah, thank you! With my golden ticket. Woo! Thank you!
Here it is, just Motel. Congratulations. So happy, so proud of you. And because of our match, I feel like I just
like it. Of course.
Yeah, man.
Of course.
Golden ticket to more way. Do you understand what I'm saying? Get out of here. Go and celebrate, guys.
I mean, I still love my job as a barista, but this is literally my first baby. And I think that's why I got into being a barista in the first place, was to sponsor this. But I'm going to nurture this one more now.
My name is Samke Tolo, but I prefer to be called Samke Tlangamandla. And